Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. Sorry for the MIA on here, I have literally either been working or studying and that's been my life. So thought it was about time I made a return, going to try and film as much as I can during my uni break and hopefully this is me back on a roll. So for today we are going to be making a gingerbread tree. I have all the stars here, icing, decorations, etc. And yeah, no pressure at all to eat all of that. I've just been up and down the stairs and this breathlessness really shows how unfit I am. Anyway, well, let's get into it. I'm going to try and find an angle where I can time lapse this so you can see the whole process. I'm really not sure how you're meant to do this, but I'm just going with it. So far we have the base of the tree and yeah, just going to continue stacking. Okay, the second lot of sizes are done. So we have half a tree, we're halfway there. The stacking is done. There is a bit of icing hanging out here and there, but you know what? It looks good. I'm impressed by it. So I'm going to go around and decorate all of this now with these, and this. And I've got a whole other tube of icing. So I'm going to look up a reference picture and maybe try and copy that because I don't have any artistic talent as such, and yeah, this is what I was using, by the way, to spread this knife that all British grams have and I somehow own. But yes, part one of the exercise is complete. Quite happy with how it looks. Smells amazing too. I came to a revelation that the top of the tree is meant to be one of these stars covered and the yellow icing. So I'm just gonna redo this slightly so it actually looks like a Christmas tree. Make sure there is plenty of oil in it. That'll do. I'm guessing it just sits like that. It'll stay. Master Chef, I'm kidding. It's a packet where it's canned out. So I have decided that it's been in a snowstorm. The last thing I'm going to do is just sprinkle all the little things on the top. This is why you need a tree, children. These are literally going everywhere, even though I've tried my best not to. That'll be a fun cleaning up job. Not sticking. If only you could see where they're actually going. They're not actually going on the tree. No, they're going all over the worktop. Anyway, tree complete. And many, many things on the worktop, but that is the M&S gingerbread tree.
So thank you so much for watching. That did take me a decent while to complete that tree, but I really hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, I hope you're looking forward to me now being back at least for 2 weeks. I'll try my best. Merry Christmas, and I'll see you before the new year, because I'm hopefully going to film up what I got for my Christmas, and I might incorporate that with a sort of mini vlog that I've done a couple of weeks ago of shopping, because I forgot to upload that and forgot to finish it. This is just not happening, is it? Oh well. Bye bye. It would help if I didn't have chocolate all over. Chocolate monster. Every